Plus 3XP.
Welcome everybody to Plus 3XP Plays The Long Dark, the Canadian survival freeform adventure don't get eaten by the wolves game. Currently beta, alpha, what is it?
Early access in some form.
Steam,
I don't know what it
early
is.
Access.
Yeah. I the first problem I'm having with this game is it's not very dark.
Too good.
It's the long...
Hi everybody, Joe's here. How you doing?
it's the long dark. It's
pretty bright though,
I guess.
Well,
maybe it's like the long con.
So this is the mystery lake that we picked.
Yeah, we picked mystery lake. So I don't. Yeah. This is you just start off some sort of geothermal catastrophe.
Geomagnetic. Yeah, you're a pilot, and then your plane crashes down in the rugged Canadian wilderness.
I don't want to alarm any of you, but I think we may be on fire.
No, we're breathing steam.
Not
on fire.
It's that's a sign that like I'm exposed to the elements.
Yeah. So this game's pretty tough, right? Like,
well, I set it to tough mode. Like, you're gonna die out in the cold.
Yeah. So there's no zombies. There's nothing like that. It's just you versus Mother Nature. The harsh reality. Oh, there's something over there. A red thing.
Oh God.
Is it a wolf or is
it
a zombie?
Oh God! No. Murder it.
Lake trail.
Murder it.
It's cool. Oh, it's a deer.
It's a deer. Ooh, cabin.
Get in the cabin.
Yeah. Who knows what's in there?
Well, last time we needed
nudie pics.
Camp office.
Get in there. You gotta find a gun.
Yeah, and then just blow your brains out because really,
get in there.
It's not gonna end.
Oh,
well.
Ooh, that's
Canada.
Pretty.
Okay, get in.
Okay, it's cold.
Yeah, get in.
Yeah. Front door.
Here we go.
Most places have that. Why is it so dark inside?
There's been a catastrophe.
It's a long dark Joe.
Apocalypse.
No, but it. So it's bright outside.
Locked up for the winter, I don't know.
Doesn't make sense
at
all.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
It ended up being useful.
Yeah, good. Canned goods, those are very important.
Pretty good.
What we got in there?
I don't know.
Files.
Empty.
So this is it. The issue is we need
this is
fuel.
It.
This is all
right,
it.
Thanks for
this
joining us.
We need fire to stay warm. So
were you singing the Kenny Loggins
good.
And
yep.
Michael McDonald?
This is it.
This is it.
Ooh, newspaper.
Oh
yeah, this is good.
Oh yeah.
Reclaim wood. Hipster. God. Gonna make an end table.
Yeah, I'm gonna use this storm lantern. Oh man, this is so much better than last time.
Ooh,
last time
hook.
I found an ice fishing box and just died. There were wolves waiting outside.
The wolves ate them. It was pretty good though.
You got a.
This is pretty cool.
Got a bench. Vice.
Ooh.
Good. You can drink that and get drunk.
We could also dye our hair.
Yeah.
Light that fire.
Do we want...
There's a song about that.
Let's make it accelerate 100%.
It's called This Is It by Kenny Loggins and Michael McDonald.
Yes.
Oh.
Fire starting skill.
Increased
somebody
to
51. Somebody called Prodigy.
Like the... I was just going to say that.
Yeah, I bet you were.
I was going to say that too. Ooh, look at that. Whoa. Atmospheric.
It's beautiful.
It's very nice. This is a pretty cool graphics in this. I like the... What, is that cell shaded or what would we call it? I don't know. No.
What, back door?
Ooh,
okay.
It's pretty obvious. You don't know.
Get back in there.
Right.
No. It's like cell shaded.
Yeah, no.
You just let a fire. Go warm it up.
I'm warm. Go warm up the fire?
I said I'm warm. I want to explore the magical... All right,
get in that lake.
All right. Oh, it's a wolf.
Go for a swim.
No, it's frozen, Joe. You can't.
I beat the wolf up last time.
No, it ran away.
Okay.
You need a weapon.
Okay.
Get some snow.
Maybe there's something in the camera.
Throw a snowball at it.
Can you make skis out of those two planks
on
the side
of here?
Oh, that'd be cool. That's warm. You can go... No. I guess you need a fishing rod to go fishing.
I could find that in the fishing hut.
If
somebody would let me go.
No, there's a wolf out there. It's not safe.
A gun in here.
Baby, you do whatever you want.
You can do whatever you like.
Yeah.
Do something crazy.
Ooh.
We'll get... No, you don't need another fire.
Yeah, just keep lighting fires.
Oh, that would have been a good one because
you
could sleep right by the fire.
20 matches.
Oh, cool.
Barely windproof.
Well, it's not bad though.
Like...
Painkillers.
They put that in the description when you bought the gloves, but
yeah.
Everybody knows they're kind of pulling your leg.
You're a shithead if you buy these because they're not even
warm.
Yeah,
they're windproof, but it's like in quotes.
Yeah.
How do I equip
my inventory?
How do I equip my
inventory? Cotton long underwear.
I want to know.
Gloves. What?
Gloves. Rigs.
I put
mittens.
On.
Oh, no. Pots no, down gloves. Mittens, yeah.
Basic gloves wearing.
Put them on.
Don't you normally wear? Oh, cool. Right. Yeah, I thought it was telling you what. Like maybe there are non-wearing gloves that you can
criticism
find
of the yeah. These are basic gloves.
Yeah, basic bitch.
Exactly.
That's me.
All right. Go explore out from the front door. Like that. Oh, never mind. There's just trees.
There's just trees everywhere.
There's that deer we saw before.
Can you wrestle it?
I'm going to beat it to death.
Wrestle it.
You'll never catch it.
Put it in a figure four.
Whoa, it's fast.
Come on.
Go get it.
Never get it.
You're not as fast as a deer, you're telling me, in this game?
Okay.
What's that?
Oh, railway tracks. Just follow those.
Both ways before you cross.
Ooh.
Oh, is that train over there?
Ooh.
Probably goods in there.
Can't wait for you to see that train.
Where's that wolf?
The band? Train?
Yeah. Cold high bats, river here, around my
I like this game already.
It's cold. Please hold your judgment until we've played through the entire thing. You should just be soaking it all in now, and then we'll give a rating out of 10 at the end.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
50 out of 50.
Mm-hmm. Yep. All of the points.
Phil got ate by a wolf. 10 out of 10.
Oh, it's going to happen, I'm sure.
I can't wait.
Climb up that thing.
No, I'm going to fight the wolf.
No.
Oh, it's the pack of wolves.
Oh, God. Climb.
Oh, boy. You're dead. You're so dead.
I don't know.
Oh, God.
I'm just curious.
If you don't look at them, they can't hurt you.
That's my philosophy.
Can you jump? Oh, God. Oh, my God. You're dead. That's terrifying. You're
getting eaten by a wolf.
You're dead.
You are dead from loss of blood and wolf shock attack. From a wolf attack.
Hmm. It's so specific.
Hour and a half.
Congratulations. We're not even halfway through an episode.
You're really good
at this.
Start it up.
This is about, that's honestly longer than I would last in the actual Canadian wilderness.
Yeah.
An hour and 20 minutes? That's
you'd probably
up.
Die setting that fire.
Margaret Atwood.
There's
a wolf right
that.
There. Are you kidding?
Oh, my God.
It's an eating mouse.
Let's take a closer look.
What's this?
Investigate.
Oh, you're screwed.
Why are you going over there?
Oh, God. It is eating something like a mouse.
Why?
You got him good. Right? Oh, you're going to get him. Oh, you're dead. Oh, he's running away at least. Eat that thing.
No, I'm going to finish him off.
You'll never catch a wolf.
That sounds like
the you're at risk meth. For infected wound.
Go eat that thing.
Like that cut on my thumb.
Yeah, gross.
Yeah, I got the real gross eat cut it. On my thumb.
Ooh, okay. Yum.
Oh!
20 minutes.
Congratulations.
Trying to eat a squirrel.
If you could try and stretch out this game for like 3 more minutes, that would be great. That would really help me out.
Charles Darwin.
It is not the strongest of your species that survives, nor the most intelligent that survives.
Who is that
it's
guy?
And it went away before I could read. It's the one with the biggest dick that survives. And I'm quite certain that if you look me up in a quote book, it is I, Charles Darwin, saying these words.
Whoa.
Good night and Godspeed.
I What's have become thing? Death. What's
that? Oh, look, right here.
Requires tool. We
Can't
got Phil here.
It?
We're fine.
Oh, it's 50%. Because
you're a big Maynard fan.
John Maynard Keynes?
Yeah.
Close.
No cigar.
Drink
empty.
Beer.
Oh. Oh. Mm,
yes.
Now,
do you have a gun?
No. Just put it between your teeth and bite down really hard. And then maybe it'll shoot out of your mouth.
Yeah.
Into your brain.
Mm-hmm. What was that over there?
There's a little
there?
Dot
Another
over
wolf?
There to the right.
It's a little bunny.
Oh, bunny.
It's a bun.
Throw a bullet at it.
Here, eat this bullet.
Here, bunny, bunny, bunny.
Chasing the rabbit. This is like the Matrix.
Tell me about the rabbit.
It's like that song by...
Follow the White Rabbit.
Yeah,
you know?
By Jefferson Starship.
Yeah, Airplane? I don't know.
No, it was Starship.
Was it?
No, it was not. It was Airplane. Same band that told us about building a city out of rock and roll.
Yeah. Could use this
city
here.
There's something human.
Ooh, a
there are other humans in this game?
No.
There are. Yeah, there apparently are.
Really?
Yeah.
You have to survive for more than 5 minutes, though, I guess.
Yeah. They might only be in the story, which isn't yet...
jewelry.
I don't know what you call it, live, or... They haven't made...
Oh, no.
Nemesis.
Well...
Hope you enjoyed watching. Oh,
hey,
Phil might
actually
get this thing.
This is as good a way to end this as any. Losing blood. Just wait till the blood loss takes your life,
no.
And then we can end this episode.
At risk for infected wound. 35%. You're still holding.
Oh, it's dropping.
34. Oh, God.
Oh,
he's going to finish
yes.
out.
Kill. Kill. Oh, thank you, Phil. It's perfect. 10 minutes right there. Well, plus 3 XP playing. What's the name of this game?
Long Dark.
I could have waited
perfect.
A second.
Of Death.
Yeah. We're really good at it. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.